Anybody paranormal dolls, today I welcome not one, not two, but five brand new conjured spirits. This is absolutely insane. Within 10 days, seven spirits have been conjured by Carolyn, and as promised, they have her new wig on her. So this is Carolyn's new hairstyle and her permanent hair. So, and I'm going to give off the names of the spirits. If I can remember their names, I'm going to think here. Okay, that one there, that one is Shelia. I got her name confirmed in Ghost Radio. That one, I do not know her name, so I'm going to call her Darla. And I'm going to make a custom swing so that she can move like Delilah does. This one's Haunted Doll May, right here. That one is Mary. And this one is Carla. So I welcome these five brand new Haunted Dolls into my home. This is wonderful. Carolyn, so far, since the conjuring started, it conjured all 25. These are dolls here on the couch. Every one of them are conjured spirits. A lot of haunted dolls have been conjured in several months in there. Yeah, I did a video earlier with Carolyn and that EVP with her, with her hair and everything putting on her. Here's the rest of my collection. I have actually lost track of how many spirits I have. I'm assuming around 150 dolls or greater. I haven't actually done a head count on them, but I will eventually do that. Do a head count on my haunted dolls. Yeah, that's insane, man. Here's Delilah. That's what I'm going to do for Darla later. She's going to have a swing like this. It's going to be custom engineered, and it's going to have this string and everything. And then she'll be able to swing around like she does. Whole bunch of haunted dolls, man. My collection is extraordinarily massive. Eventually, some of these dolls in the distant future will be up for adoption. I'm not sure which ones yet. I'll have to communicate with them to see if they want to be adopted or want to stay. I don't want to adopt them all without actually doing an EVP or some kind of test with them. Especially conjured ones, I don't want to be Carolyn mad. Jeez, we've done a lot of work. That's a lot of conjurings. Carolyn will also be out. I'm going to make her a special crown. For 25, she's going to get a silver crown. And when she reaches 50, I'm going to give her a golden crown. And then 75 or more, it'll put a bunch of crystals on it to make it look like a diamond crown. So just something for fun I want to do for her. Kind of like, you know, honoring her hard work as she's doing, since she really worked hard to get, you know, to bring in new spirits and invite them in. And, hey, Debbie. Hey, Debbie Busa. We had your little bubbies. This one's a little stinker. He's always by me at night. Where am I? Where am I with Boo? Hey, little Busa. Hey, little bubbies. Aw. Aw, that's cute. She loves Daddy, I know she does. Hi, baby precious. There's mother haunted little baby dolls. All these are musical dolls here. Wilma is my most active musical doll. She is always active. The other ones are fairly quiet. Sometimes if I pick them up, they might play if I'm lucky. I asked her a question. I brought my K2 meter and asked her if she wanted to change her hair. She definitely does not want her hair changed. She wants her blonde hair, so I'm not going to change her hair. And I think there's another doll that I'm thinking about doing her hair red. I can look good on her. That was the last doll I received in a package mail. That's Sophia. She's real precious. Hi, Kaylee. Hannibal Banna, B54 Banna. Hannah. Instead of Hannibal Lecter, it's Hannibal Hannah. I'm always picking on Hannah. Because she's a vampire. Vampire spirit. All my precious haunted babies. These are my favorite dolls here. I love these ladies. They're sweethearts. Jocelyn and Starline. Starline makes a smell of flowers, and then when she does, it's beautiful smell, man. It's radiant. Thank you, Caroline. You've done so much work for me. I greatly appreciate your hard work, and I rewarded her today with that hair. She really deserved it. I spent pretty close to $50 on a hair with taxes and everything. It was damn right worth it. Absolutely worth it. Absolutely. Now, this is doll here is the one I'm thinking about changing her hair. Because her hair is kind of bad, so I've got a new hair. I've got a red hair put on her, so. Alright guys, it's Paranormal Dolls, and thank you for watching and welcoming the newest spirits to the home.